Hi, I'm Dr. Rick Stachel, and I'm director of the Master of Healthcare Administration program here at Gannon University. And if you found your way here, you probably already know that healthcare administration is just growing extraordinarily. The Bureau of Labor Statistics estimates that job growth will grow about 18% through 2028. That's adding about 2.5 million jobs. And those jobs are in typically things like healthcare in terms of administration in hospitals, but also you can get into healthcare in terms of administration in senior living centers, in acute care, or even at a doctor's office. So there are a lot of opportunities available. These days, a lot of them require a master's degree. And here again, we have a unique program that offers that master's degree in what we call a kind of an executive choice program. And with that means you can enroll at any time, and we accept students and they start in fall, spring, or summer. And you can take that online, or you can take it in a combination of what we call enrichment sessions. So with these enrichment sessions, what you can do is you can join virtually, and you work with other students and the instructor through exercises and projects that build into the course objective. So each course has a specific objective at the end. And what you do is you put these in a digital portfolio. And at the end of the program, whether that's 1 year or 2 years, then you can take this portfolio with you, and it's kind of proof of concept of what you've done through your time and tenure here. What's also great about the program is that while we offer it online, that means it's completely convenient to you. You can join these particular enrichment sessions if you want, or you don't have to. So if you need help in finance, you can join 1, 7, or none. But if you don't need assistance in introduction to U.S. healthcare, then you don't have to join at all. So that's kind of the flexibility that the program offers. In addition, because we're broadening the kind of the scope of the program, we're getting instructors from all kinds of professional life, right? So they both have professional careers in healthcare, and they've taught in the classroom. So that offers unique ability to kind of bring to life these projects and make them real to life for you. And that's kind of the unique things about what's going on at Gannon in the Master of Healthcare Administration. So it's a great time for healthcare, and it's a great time to find out more about the MHA program at Gannon University.